Hello and welcome back to my Skyrim game. This is the playthrough with my
yourself in Skyrim.
New Nord. I picked up a couple more followers.
I'm your shield.
Actually, one more follower. And that's Nisa. She's a Japanese follower. She has a different hair right now because the hair that she has is beautiful. But it throws out artifacts for some reason. I guess it's the HDT with her hair. Her hair is HDT physics. So I'll show you what it... Whoops. See what it looks like.
Maybe you can learn some magic from Onion. Take a look.
So, that's her actual hair. It's beautiful. But it shoots out artifacts sometimes.
Just be careful.
And, so, we're, ready to start the main quest. This house is a mod. It's called the Riverwood Hot Springs Home because of the
Someone said
Hot Springs Pool.
Do you think so? I hope no.
And, so we can take a shortcut. It comes with these horses, and they're rideable. Is gonna get on her horse. So we're gonna take a shortcut instead of going the long way around a mountain and stuff. So, we're pretty close already. There's gonna be some tough bandits here, I'm sure of it. I think I better...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can already hear them. I think they're gonna be hateful wenches up there. But I've got enough followers, I'm not too scared. They can get up that steep section right there. They're coming.
Last bastard. You won't get away.
Yeah, they're tough.
Gods, no!
Your enemy is me!
Yeah, then.
You're outmatched.
Coward!
There's another one. There's usually three. So, see, there goes her hair.
Chest is too tight.
Okay.
You want to see that?
I have to give her hair back. That I got her. Um. now should be okay.
Just be careful.
Anime hair. I never have too much gold. Okay. Alright. And those were 8 inches.
Someone said I would know.
And there should be some more up here as well. It's an awesome structure.
A Nordic ruin.
Of course, there's a lot of awesome ruins and
there aren't a lot of travelers in
Skyrim, but this, I mean, right off the bat, your first quest, you get a really good one to go to.
Please don't look at my chest.
Nisa, so self-conscious. They move fast.
Your enemy is me!
Enjoy your last breath.
Where is it?
Death awaits you. Don't you even try that.
That was your decision.
Okay. That's those three. Look at these guns. And they shoot fireballs. I guess is what it is. But rapid fire. Okay. I should have had lunch before I started making this video. It's not a short quest, but I'll make it as short as possible by not worrying about grabbing stuff, you know. Just run through the quest. Another hateful winch. can hear steadfast magnolia. So cool.
Someone said I'm a noble. Do you think so?
This is one thing I never pass up. Linen.
Why do we always focus on retelling the old stories? There are so many new stories being made right now.
Please don't look at my chest all the time. This isn't it.
We disturbed him.
What was that?
I'm gonna kill you with a sword.
Your enemy is me!
Enjoy your last breath.
As Nisa.
I have to admit. Be careful.
Nisa's getting hit. Well,
that's that. Shall we continue?
Good job. Who I said? No, yeah. Not getting hit. Okay, you're getting in my way now. Just kill him. Nisa was the only one who was doing anything. That worked. Okay. Now, we need to get the car. Like I said, I'm just gonna run through. I'm not gonna be grabbing a whole lot of stuff.
Uh-oh. Fall down.
Ha! Found you.
Oh,
gets around.
One shot.
Look here.
Come on. Just remember, that was your decision.
Strange.
That's what I thought.
Bunch of OP followers. Okay, let's see how good their AI is traversing that trap.
Strange.
Somebody's... She just blasted him! Man. Okay, good job. This baby must have stepped on a trap. There's no way. I can't believe she was the one. Okay.
What was that? Disappointed. I made a wish in the
this
town well that a golden knight came to take me to his castle.
Oh, that introduces a lot of female monsters into the...
Please don't look at my chest all the time.
Which, that was one as well. We'll see a few more throughout the dungeons here. Almost, but not quite. Oh, where is it? Jesus. I swear. As many times as I've played this game, how could I forget? But there is one that it's on this side.
Someone said I'm a noble.
So.
Do you think so?
I hope no.
Is someone there?
Uh-oh. Look over there.
Should have known she was going to run over there. I should have did that. But followers are invincible.
I have to admit, I'm disappointed.
What was that? Die! You leave my
only
friend
a
alone.
Fool lets himself get surrounded.
Those things are just OP. Let's get moving. Would have to get a phone call during my video. There's one. Oh,
sure come.
I don't know if this is appropriate for YouTube or not. Such a cool dungeon. Cool view. There goes Nisa. She already knows. Her AI's on it. Let me get in.
Someone said I'm
so we're flying through this dungeon.
Do you think so?
Trying to figure out so I hope this video is short. And we're just going to complete the main quest and the golden claw. This is a super tough water.
Found it.
I think somebody just got down.
I'm not afraid of you.
That's what I thought.
They just want to protect the Dragonborn, but Dragonborn's fighting too. Forget all that stuff, and here we are, we're in the main sanctum. Very tough followers.
There you go.
I'll smash his head.
Remember, that was your decision. Come on. Only a fool lets himself get surrounded. Got any sausages? Mm-hmm.
My sister's afraid of rats. I'm glad I'm not, considering the kind of places you take me to. Don't pick up some old boots. I'm
okay. Here we are. What is that? I don't remember one of those being there. Oh, it's a dreadful witch.
Your body. What was that?
Ha!
Oh my God. I'm gonna die. What I was talking about. Okay, do I have any help? Oh no. No. There we go.
Stop. Over here.
Oh, Okay, once you kill one of the dreadful wenches, they actually start helping you to escape their master. Very hard to kill. Can't make a throw out of them. She just made some more. Really hard to kill. What happened? What happened? Skyrim. Hope no more is coming back. Nope. Okay. Sometimes they will, but respawn. I don't know how to do that. But this was one of the creations that she made that once you kill it, it's freed. The spirit's freed. So it begins to help you then. Good job. Yeah. So, I don't think I can turn these into thralls. Pretty sure I can't. Wasting time. Okay.
Please don't look at my chest all the time.
No, usually a new hand has touched the beacon that comes up. The Meridia quest. Okay. What? He's got the dragon stone. So,
there are so many new stories being made right now.
The main quest has... Or what the initial start of the main quest has been completed. Look at these things. Man. Anyway, she's cool, but she's okay. So I don't keep her as a follower for very long. I just bring her to a dragonborn home and let her just chill out there because she's so awesome. I'll bring her along every now and then. Okay.
Have you seen the Shrine of Azura? They say the Dark Elves built it after they fled from Morrowind. A sight to see.
So, I'll end the quest here, and there'll be another part, because we still got some traveling to do.
Please don't look at my chest.
Thank you for watching my video. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed making it for you. And I'll see you next video. Bye.